Welcome to the Sweet Day Ski Lodge. Are you our 6 p.m. guest check-in? Come on in. That blizzard is really beginning to pick on up out there. Let's get you warm and safe, alright? We have been eagerly awaiting your arrival for your stay here with us today at the Sweet Day Ski Lodge. So, for your stay, you will be having a completely customized, personal experience curated specifically for you so that you can have the most relaxation possible this weekend, alright? Perfect. Now, in order for us to do this properly and according completely to our statistical science, we will need to just ask you some personal questions and take some notes, alright? Now, please don't fret. All of your answers will be kept confidential between you, me, and the other sweet little honeybees here at Sweet Tea Ski Lodge.
Right.
Perfect. Now, I'm just going to check you in here. Can you please spell your first name out for me? Okay. Oh, that's beautiful. Whose name was that? It must have been passed down. Oh, wow. That is just too sweet. Okay. And do you have a middle name? And is that N as in November? Okay. Great. Perfect. And can you confirm your date of birth for me? Alright, can I possibly get you anything before we get started? Maybe some hot tea or some cider, some hot cocoa, anything like that? You're okay? Alright, alright, just checking. If you do get a little parched at any point in time, don't worry about just stopping me for a quick second and just asking me, hi, you know? I don't buy it, I promise. And some things that weren't confirmed online in the pre-check-in that I did need to confirm with you before we started the personal questions. Okay, sorry. Just one more second. With both dairy and non-dairy options for your meals.
Okay.
Alright. Okay. And did you have a check-out date in mind? Now, of course, I'm not rushing you. You can stay for as long as you'd like, and we actually do have our residential options. If you're interested in those, I could send a pamphlet up to your room. Okay, yeah, I can keep it as DBD. Okay. And, just to confirm, you have no allergies, right? No dietary restrictions. else that I remember throughout. I'll just go ahead and ask you. For your birthday, do you prefer to have cake or cobbler?
Okay.
Any particular flavors you had in mind?
Mm-hmm.
Just, you know, standard protocol that we ask.
Mm-hmm. Okay, wonderful.
Alright. Now, would you say your favorite color starts with the letter A, C, or F?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Fear of Ferris wheels. My goodness. Tell me more about that. I can't even imagine. I mean, do you want me to write that down as well?
Of course. I'm sure it's helpful to know.
Mm-hmm. Everyone involved, for sure.
Right. Thank you for your transparency. Amazing. Okay. And let's see here.
Okay. Do you happen to know your Venus and Mars?
Mm-hmm. I mean, okay.
Wouldn't recommend guessing, no. What about your star sign? Goes with your date of birth? Okay, yes, perfect.
I'll write that down. Okay.
And would you say that you prefer spring, summer, winter? Alright, give me 1 second here. I'm just gonna type out some extra things. Alright, honey. Around what hour would you say you usually wake up and go to sleep?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Wonderful. Have you ever been on a cruise? And do you like being in the sun?
Mm-hmm.
trouble with the snow coming up that mountain.
Alright, perfect. Yeah, you know, sometimes they just bring the snow in with the machines, and I'm like, I think you're kind of overdoing it. Like, we still need our guests to be able to park.
You prefer silver or gold jewelry?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And do you like to watch scary movies to fall asleep? Would you say as far as candy goes, you're more of a, gummy, sour kind of candy, or more of a chocolate, caramel, peanut butter kind of candy enthusiast?
Yes.
I love a good dark chocolate, I must say.
Mm-hmm.
And as far as fabrics, do you prefer more cashmere or wool?
Mm-hmm.
What about fleece or linen?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do you like to stare at the stars at night?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Would you say you are better at cooking or baking? I think we are just answers into our system. Your completely customized experience is being curated up, and I can send you on your way to get settled in for the rest of the night. Now, over in our next room, you'll be greeted with the smell of a wonderful simmer roaming and filling the space, a fresh evergreen, plump cranberries, and ripe red apples. These simmers are complimentary, and you will find one in your bedroom as well. For dinner tonight, on the menu is an array of dairy and non-dairy cheeses, as well as some salted cashews and sweet figs for you to snack on. Our main course will be a slow stewed spaghetti bolognese with some truffle mushroom garlic bread. We will also have some sparkling water and some mountain water if you become parched. For dessert, we have a thick hot chocolate with some oversized fluffy marshmallows that will be broiled over. I do hope you enjoy your stay here with us at the Sweet Tea Ski Lodge. If you need anything at all, you know where to find me. And here